The biggest mistake that I see horsemanship students making is not being willing to learn. The biggest mistake is when you stop being coachable and you start thinking you know the answer. That's the biggest mistake. You should always be open-minded to learn from somebody. Anybody can teach you something. And so when we start getting closed-minded towards instruction, we automatically become closed-minded towards our horses. Stay open-minded. I tell my kids all the time, the single most important thing that you can learn in life outside of your faith and values is be coachable. Let your horse teach you.